real-time locational data for scooters and bikes and cars, as well as predictive analytics so they can align with their long-term infrastructure, city planning, and...